open up with what God has put in my heart. And I'm going to turn to the book of Hebrews. But turn to the book of Hebrews chapter 12. That's my message this morning. Pastor was praying with me along with the choir. He was talking about, he mentioned something in the word, and it moved in my spirit. He said, Saran's faithful story. He said, Saran's faithful story. He's going to share his story this morning. But let me tell you my story.
Blessed assurance, Jesus is mine. Oh, what a foretaste of glory divine.
God wants us to open up, and he says, come before my presence with singing.